Hey guys, I just wanted to come through with a quick video. I did this amazing makeup look and I'm absolutely loving it, and I didn't film a tutorial because I didn't necessarily know what I was doing. I didn't know how the results were going to come out, so it was kind of like a spur of the moment thing, but I really, really love it. And I think my next video will be me doing a quick tutorial on how I achieved this look. Now, I personally think that this look would be even more amazing if I had a pair of false lashes. But the problem is I need to practice a little bit more on how to put on false lashes. So I'm going to do without them for this look. And I actually think that the look is beautiful without them too. But just to add that extra drama, I really think that false lashes would do the trick. But in the meanwhile, what I'm going to do is I'm going to just share with you really quickly the products that I used. On my lid, I have blue brown from MAC Cosmetics. I think that this color is just such a beautiful color for women with deeper skin tones. It allows us to have just like this intense bold look, but it doesn't look over made up. And also, sometimes when you work with a blue color of this shade, it has the it can sometimes look a little bit ashy on darker skin women. So I just really, really love and appreciate this color. I love that it's like a shimmer. It's kind of transparent a little bit, and it's just a beautiful color. So definitely, if you're a deeper skin woman like me, or even if you're fairer skinned, I just think that this is a beautiful color, and everybody should, if you're interested in makeup, should have this in their collection. Blue Brown Pigment from MAC Cosmetics. I also, on my lower lash line, I dipped into my Vice palette from Urban Decay, and I used Freeze Heroine and Revolver on the lower lash line, just to add a pop of color down there too. I just absolutely love this look. I cannot believe it. So I used my Vice palette. You don't necessarily need to use an Urban Decay Vice palette. You could definitely use, even a Wet n Wild palette that has similar colors, and just to enhance the lower lash line. But so that's what I used on my eyes. I did mascara, as I said, instead of the lashes. And to set my face, I used a tinted moisturizer, only because it's hot and I really didn't want to use full face foundation. A tinted moisturizer is something that I make myself. I just take a couple pumps of my foundation, a couple pumps of my favorite face moisturizer, mix them together, and then that's what I use for foundation. And to set that, I used my MAC Mineralize Finish. I am the color Dark Deep. It doesn't have a number, so I'm just Dark Deep in MAC Mineralize Finish. Random blush, random highlighter. And for the lips, I'm using, this is my favorite at the moment. These are my favorite lip products at the moment. They're NYX's Intense Butter Glosses. They just are so moisturizing, and they just have a punch of color that I just absolutely love. I love berry tone colors like this, and I love them to be bright, especially in the summertime. And this just, really does the job for me. It doesn't move, meaning like I don't have to reapply it like every 10 minutes or anything like that. I'm usually able to last a few hours with just one application. So I really love these, and I'm going to be having another video where I bought a few of these, and I'll just show off different ways that I style and wear these lip glosses. So yes, that's my makeup look for today. And I know you guys are like, what is going on with your hair, girl? You don't have twists in. Yes, it's true. I don't have my signature twists in. I decided that I wanted to switch things up a bit, and so I decided to install banana braids into my hair, or Ghana braids. And I watched a tutorial here on YouTube, and I went out to the hair store and I purchased the hair, and I just sat there and took my time and installed them. I really love how it came out. I'm just going to do a 360 spin really quick so you could get a view of what's going on in the back. Ooh. Yes, so I think it came out really, really nicely. Ooh, my bun, I feel like my bun is like falling out. It's okay. It's fine. I'll actually take down the bun. Eek. But anyways, I decided to do this style because I wanted to switch things up a bit and do something different. I always wear my twists. I've worn my twist for the entire year, and I wanted to do something different for the summertime, you know, just switch things up a bit. The only thing that I would do different, I'm going to spin around one more time just to show you what's happening. So I took them down. Yes, so the only thing that I personally might do different with my twists is I might do them a bit smaller because the hair I chose is a different texture than my hair. Even though I blew out my hair and stretched my hair before I installed the braids, the Kaneka long hair and my hair didn't blend well together, especially because the other day when I was installing it, it was raining and my hair started to revert back simply because it was very humid and hot in my house. So my hair started, it didn't shrink up all the way, but my hair started to revert, and then it became a little bit hard to blend the hair. I think you could see here that my hair is like poking through the braids. So I might be able to hold on to this style for a few more days, but I'm probably going to take it out this week. And I feel like if I had done the braids smaller, I would have been able to hang on to them for a bit longer. But even though that I had some trouble with blending the hair, I think that this style is just absolutely cute. I love the color that I put. This is a the colors that I picked were a number 4, which is like a brown color, and then the red color is the number 30. So if you're interested in this color, when you go to the beauty store, number 4, number 30, especially if you have like 1B color hair. So yeah, that's all the styling I've been doing this week. I just wanted to come through an update and just put out another video. I'm trying to get into the hang of being as consistent as I can with, you know, creating videos and stuff. It really is a lot of fun for me. And yes, girl, yes, I am loving my makeup. I am loving my hair. I'm feeling fierce, girl. Woo! So yes, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, I hope that you stay blessed and know that you're beautiful. And I'll be talking to you soon once the next video is out. Bye.